Just look at this very simple calculation. If you have a product that gives you a profit of $10, all right, and then that product has just 1% conversion rate. With 1% conversion rate, for you to make $100 in a day is to get 1,000 people to see your offer. Okay, it's very simple. At 1% conversion rate, and then 1,000 people seeing your offer in a day, that will result in 10 sales for you. Now, if the product gives you profit of $10, 10 sales means $100 for you. All right, and that means if you can keep this on for 30 days, that will be $3,000 for you. Now, this it can be very, very simple, because in this video, I want to show you how you can get people to see your offers for free. All right, now this is a very, very simple and straightforward. And this is because for you to make money, the formula is very simple. Traffic plus conversion is what gives you money. All right, if you have a hot product that is in high demand that people are looking for, and then you can get people to see that product, definitely you are going to make money. All right, now when you get a lot of people, which is traffic now, to see your product, to see your offer, to see your service, all of them might not buy, then a certain percentage will buy. All right, now that percentage that will buy is what will result into money for you. Now, it's as simple as you having a product that is in high demand and then getting people to see your product. Now, there are two types of traffic. There is the paid traffic, and then there is the free or organic traffic. Paid traffic is when you use social media ads, okay? Facebook ads, Instagram ads, Google ads, YouTube ads. All right, you pay these platforms and then they help you get people to see your offers. I love using paid traffic a lot because it's fast, and then it just happens spontaneously for you. You don't have to spend time building. All right, but then free traffic or organic traffic also works, and it can be a very sweet way of making money if you know how to use free traffic. In this video, I'll show you how you can drive free traffic to your product, to your offers, to your service. All right, how you can get strangers you don't know into your funnel without you paying a dime. All right, so if you stick with me to the end of this video, I'll show you how you can get from the calculation we did earlier. If your product can give you just a 1% conversion rate, how you can get 1,000 people and more to see your offers every day. All right, so if you are just visiting my channel for the first time, you're welcome. I'm Emmanuel, and on this channel I share videos with you that will help you make money online. All right, if you want to see more of that kind of video, just tap the subscribe button below. Also turn on notification so that YouTube will notify you as soon as I upload new videos. All right, so in this video I'll show you how you can take advantage of free traffic to sell your product, sell your offers, or sell your services. All right, so all you need is for you to have a product. Now, that product must not necessarily be your product. It could be an affiliate product. All right, so somebody else's product, you can pick up that product. As long as they'll pay you a commission for that, it's still a way for you to make money. Or if you have a product, you can promote your product this way as well. All right, or if you're a freelancer, Fiverr, on Upwork, or whatever freelancing platform you use, you can get a lot of people to see your gigs with this method. All right, so this could be more like a continuation of the video we started. I promise to show you guys how to drive traffic into your funnel. All right, I showed you how to create ebooks, publish ebooks without writing them, how to set up sales funnel for your ebook. Now I'm about to show you how you can drive massive traffic into your funnels that you eventually convert to sales. All right, so now what makes free traffic sweet is because you are not spending any money on it. All right, and it could be massive sometimes, It could be massive if you do your homework well. All right, so in this video, I'll show you how you can use a free traffic source to make huge amounts of money for yourself every month. All right, now when it comes to free traffic, there are a lot of ways you can generate free traffic. You can have a blog, you can have a website, you can own your audience, your email list, your WhatsApp list, your Instagram followers, Facebook followers. You can have a group, all right? Okay, but the issue is, it if you want to build your own platform, your email list, your followers, it might take you time, months, or even years to get the dream size of audience that you would like to get. All right, that's why at the start you want to leverage on already existing platforms where there are already traffic. You just place yourself on the way of traffic so that it can pass through you, and then you make money as well. Now we are going to be using a forum called Quora. All right, Quora is the biggest forum in the world. Now there are other forums like Medium. All right, like in Nigeria here, we also have Nairaland.com. It's also a very crowded forum, but Quora is the biggest. All right, so, and when we talk about forums, you can use Facebook groups as well. There are groups where there are hundreds of thousands of people that you can take advantage of. But for this video, I'm going to show you how you can leverage on Quora to drive traffic into your funnel, and then eventually convert that traffic into sales that will make money for you. All right, so if you enjoy what I'm sharing in this video, don't forget to give it a like before you leave, so that it will help this video to go far and wide on YouTube. All right, so let me just take you to Quora so that you see what is achievable. All right, so just come to quora.com. Here is it right here. All right, so this is one of my Quora accounts, and let me just come here so that you can see what it looks like. Now Quora is very popular. Quora is simply a platform where people who have questions come to ask their questions, and then people who have answers to those questions will help them answer their questions. All right, so there are questions on different topics, on different space on Quora. If you have answers to those questions, you can answer those questions, and then Quora will help you show your answers to the people who are asking those questions. All right, so now just look at this. For instance, here is this post. This one has 18,000 upvotes. All right, now upvote simply means people supporting this post to for Quora to push this post further. Now this one has 2,500 upvotes, and as you can see here, there are 59 shares, 84 comments, and as you can see, this guy here has links. Now these are links to his funnel or product or a sales page, whatever. All right, so as you can see, this is a link that will take you somewhere else, and this guy is definitely promoting something. This is a weight loss answer. What should everyone know about weight loss, losing weight? So this guy is answering a question. This is a question is answering, what should everyone know about weight loss? All right, and as you can see in his answer, are links, take a free quiz and get your personalized weight loss program. All right, so he's definitely promoting something here. Now if you visit the page here, you can see if this could be his blog or his website or whatever. All right, but you can signing up to get what he's offering could just land you into his funnel or into his email list. Now these are people take advantage of Quora. Now this, look at this. This guy here has 7,500 upvotes. Okay. Now over here to my account, as you can see, I have just one follower. Just look at this, just one follower on this account. But look at the number of views my content has in the last 1 month. 2,500 views in the last 1 month. Now this might not be possible on any other platform, okay, on any other social media platform out there. You cannot have one follower and then have this kind of views. All right, this is what makes Quora so unique, the fact that you can, with zero followers, get massive amounts of views. All right, so this is what we are going to be taking advantage of, the fact that you can get people who are not your followers, people who don't know you, as long as they are asking the questions that you've answered, they will get to see your content. All right, and that's where you get to introduce them to your product, to your offers, or to whatever you have to sell. So now the question is, how do you use Quora to drive traffic? Now you have to follow me very carefully in this video, because first, Quora does not like you selling to people on their platform. All right, so you need to watch out for the trick I'm going to use. Okay, so you if you just go ahead and start promoting your affiliate link or the link to your sales page or whatever, your account could get banned. All right, because Quora fundamentally is a platform for interaction, asking and answering questions. It's not a place for selling. All right, but if you follow the method I'm going to show you in this video, it is going to work for you. Now, the layman's way of getting traffic from Quora is coming here and picking questions to answer. All right, you can just come, let's say you want to promote an offer on weight loss, you can just come here and search for weight loss. Okay, let's say weight loss. So as you can see, you can just filter this to questions only. So as you can see, what is the most effective weight loss method or program, what are tips for weight loss, what are the best weight loss drugs. Now the layman's way to do it is just to come here and start answering these questions. All right, but if you want to get tons of traffic, if you want to get a lot of people to see your answers, all what you have to do is to come over, click on your account here, and then come to Ads Manager. Now Ads Manager is where the magic is. All right, so basically what you can do here is to create adverts on Quora, but we are not going to be creating any ads. Okay, so once you are here, what we want to do right now is to see the questions people are asking the most. All right, so you can just come over to new campaign. All right, so just title your campaign any name. All right, so let's just say any name, just give it any name you want. So let me just say example, then your campaign objective, just take any objective there. All right, so campaign conversion event, just you can just pick any. I told you we are not creating any ad. Actually what we just want to do is to see the questions people are asking. Daily budget, you can just enter $100 daily or any budget at all. All right, so once you do this, you can come over here and click on content. All right, so right here you'll be asked to set an ad set name. Let's say still example. All right, then you can target the locations you want, but we are not bothered with all of this. What you just want to do is to scroll down and come to bulk exclude. All right, so when you click on bulk exclude, you can search for keywords here. So let's say I want to promote an offer on weight loss. All right, so remember the Amazon KDP ebook we published earlier on this channel is on weight loss. So let's say I want to promote that book. All right, so what I'll do, I'll search for weight loss here. Weight loss. Now, what will happen, by the time you click continue, Quora is going to bring out the top questions on weight loss on this platform. All right, so what are the best ways to lose weight? Now, this question here has 4,500 to 5,500 views every week. Okay, that's so interesting. Now that means if you answer this question right here, chances are that over 4,500 persons will see your answer. Now imagine if you have in your answer your offer. All right, This is what's going to happen. Over 4,500 people will see it. All right. If you answer this question, what are the tips for weight loss? 1,000 to 1,500 views every week. Now, as you can see, these are the top two questions. All right, and we're going to be using this. But what we can do right now, let's just copy all of this. Then I'll come to my notepad and paste it there. All right, so right here I see the top questions. Right now what I want to do is to focus on these top two answers that have over 1,000 views every week, but we are still going to use all of this. All right, then you remember the articles we downloaded, we are going to use them here as well. Okay, so as somebody who is promoting a weight loss offer, I have articles related to weight loss. Alright, so here are our articles. In case you don't know where I got articles from, I got them from freeidplr.com. Alright, so if you check this video, so this video right here, where is the video? Alright, this video right here, I'll show you, I shared with you how you can get free ebooks, free articles that you can use for these purposes for free. Okay, so that's where I got these articles from. Now these are weight loss articles. Now what I need to do here is to look for all these questions right here, check all these questions here, and definitely one of these articles will answer those questions. All right, now when answering these questions, I can just pick this. Does yoga help with weight loss? Is intermittent fasting effective? What foods are good for weight loss? All right, so let's say I want to pick this question. Now this is not where I'll be promoting my offer, all right, but I just want to answer this question, because when you are marketing on forums, you don't want to come out salesy. All right, you want to offer value, you want to actually fulfill the purpose of that platform. Alright, so I can just pick this question, what foods are good for losing weight. Now this question does not have too much traffic, just 100 to 200 views every week. Alright, so here I can just sacrifice one of the articles, foods to lose weight. I can just check all of this. Let's see. What I want to do basically is to get any of these articles that answers these questions. Now let's say this question is successful tips to help you melt pounds away. All right, so let me check if there's a question that article could answer. All right, okay, let's say this. What is the most effective weight loss program? Now this article here can actually answer this question. Okay, so all I'll do right here is to come back to Quora and then search for this question. Okay, so I can just simply answer, search for this question, and from my research here, I know that 300 to 450 persons will see this answer that I'm going to provide right now in a week. Okay, so I'll just search for it. Now I'm going to answer this question without putting any link. All right, so what is the most effective weight loss method or program? So let me just open this up. So as you can see, 1,000 people are following this question. That means if I answer this question right now, Quora is going to send a notification to 1,000 persons. Okay, so all I'll just do here is to click on answer and then copy this article right here. Can just copy and then come back to Quora and then paste my answer here. All right, so very simply, I can just look for any weight loss image. Let me just look for a weight loss image so that I can add. Images will make your article more attention grabbing. Okay, so I'll just search for weight loss right here so that I'll just get any image at all that I can use on my answer. All right, so just come to images. All right, so I can just get this. So just download this right here. Now that I have my image downloaded, I can come back to my answer and then maybe add the image at the top right here. Okay, so let me see. Here is the image here. Okay, so this is not actually what I downloaded, but it's actually related, so I'll just use it like that. Okay, so now once I've answered this, I can just go ahead and click post. All right, so this answer I did here is without any link, no selling or whatever. All right, so now the target, what I'm trying to do is to answer five questions like this without posting any link. All right, so and to do that, I will just pick these low traffic questions and answer them. All right, by the time I answer five of them, I will now come over to this top traffic question. What are the best ways to lose weight that will give me 4,500 to 5,000 views every week, and answer this question with my the link to my blog, my sales funnel or whatever. All right, but remember to never direct people to your sales page directly. Okay, never post your affiliate link directly. What you should do is you set up a sales funnel where you give people a free lead magnet, let's say a free ebook or something that they can get without paying for it. Okay, but before they can get it, you want to ensure that they sign up maybe into your email list or whatever, that you can get their contact where you can follow them up and upsell to them. Okay, so never post sales link directly, but collect emails by offering a lead magnet, and then you can always use email automation to follow them up and then to sell to them. All right, so once I've answered some of these low traffic keywords, about five of them, the time has now come for me to pick this top question. What are the best ways to lose weight? All right, now answering this question is the time when I will now place the link that will direct people into my sales funnel. All right, if you don't know how to build a sales funnel, you can check this video out, how to build the perfect sales funnel for your ebook. That video I explain everything step by step how you can build a working sales funnel that will help you make money. All right, so now to answer this question is the time when I will place the link to that will bring this huge traffic to my sales funnel. All right, now if we are to estimate, if I'm to get 4,500 to 5,500 views every week in a week from this data that Quora has given us, that means if at the conversion rate of just 1% that we started with earlier, all right, 1% of, let's say, 4,500 is 45. Okay, that means chances are that I could make 45 sales in a week. Okay, and with my product giving me a profit of just $10, making 45 sales will mean me making $450 in 1 week. All right, and then in a month I could make about $1,800. Now this is just an estimate, it might be more than this and it could be far less than this. All right, it could be on both sides. And if you are selling good product, you definitely know that you'll be making profit more than $10. All right, and since you are bringing them into your funnel, that means you can still sell a lot more other things to them in the future. All right, so right now is the time. Let me just, this top question here, what are the best ways to lose weight? So let me search for it. So right now I'm just going to pick this question Right here, this is the top question. So let's see how many people are actually following these questions. So sometimes you notice if you are signed up on Quora, when there is an answer, Quora will send you an email. These are people who are actually following that particular question. That means you are interested in the Quora has noticed that you are interested in a particular question or in a particular topic. So whenever there is an answer on that topic, Quora will send you an email. Okay, and that's what it means by followers here. So right now there are 9,500 people following this question right here. What are the best ways to lose weight? All right. So once you answer this question right now, Quora is going to send an email notification to 9,500 persons. All right. So just look at the opportunity in that. Okay. So I've answered this question. So I'll just come back here. Let's say, let me pick this and see. Okay. I've answered this as well. All right, but for you, once you open this question, you can just go directly and answer them. Okay, so I've also answered these as well. Now let me show you how to answer and get a lot of views. All right, so once you've selected the article that will answer this particular question here, what you want to do is to bring in as many images as possible. Okay, the longer your articles, the better, and images help you attract attention. Okay, so let me show you the article I used right here. Okay, let me see. Okay, I think it's this. Okay, not this. Okay, cool. All right, this is the article I used. Okay, as you can see, this one has 792 views. That means 792 persons have seen this, my answer here. Okay, and as you can see, there are a lot of pictures in it. Now these pictures are just targeted at catching attention. People, it will keep people interested as they read. Okay, if you have just one long dry article, people will get bored and they might not read to the end. And if people are not reading to the end, it will send a message to Quora that the article is not useful. Okay, the more time people spend on the article, the more Quora considers it as a very useful, helpful article. Okay, so putting images will make it interesting and attention keeping. All right, and then it will make writing longer articles will make people spend longer amount of time reading your article. So as you can see, after almost every point, there is an image to support every point. After almost every point, there's an image to support every point. Then at the end of the day, you see me pitching my funnel here, extra tip. During my research on easy ways to lose weight fast, I stumbled on this very resourceful book titled Lose Weight Eating All Your Favorite Foods. Now this is a free ebook that I'm giving away, all right, that gives you this detailed education on how to manage your eating habit as you try to lose weight. All right, so once they try to download this free ebook that I'm about to give them, I'm not selling them anything right here. It will bring them to my landing page here, where they can fill this form and submit and get into my funnel. They get their ebook, and then I'm able to sell my product, whether affiliate product or my own product, to them later on. Okay, so this is how you use Quora to generate and drive massive traffic to your product, to your sales funnel, and make money in turn. All right, so I hope you make good use of this information you just got from this video. And if you enjoyed it, make sure you give this video a like, and if you have questions, you can drop them in the comment section, and I'll see you guys in the next video.